In other news, Japanese manga artist Jiro Taniguchi has died, aged 69, in Tokyo. The legendary artist has been seriously ill for a long time. Taniguchi, who died on Saturday, leaves behind some of his most famous works, like The Times of Botchan and The Walking Man. His delicate style has even claimed overseas fans. In 2011, the French government awarded Taniguchi the Knight of the Order of Arts and Letters. He was seen as a bridge between Japanese and French cartoon art.